Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to delete stickers on iPhone in iOS 17 or later. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To delete stickers on iPhone, first you need to open the Messages app and then tap on a current chat. Now tap on the plus icon in the bottom left corner and choose Stickers from the list. Now make sure you're in the Stickers section by tapping on the small sticker icon. Next, find the sticker you want to delete and tap and hold on it. You can now tap on the red delete option to remove this sticker and you can exit the chat. That's how to delete stickers on iPhone in iOS 17 or later. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.